Hello everyone, this is ASM Arif welcoming you to my new Photoshop tutorial. Today I'll show you how to make a movie poster. Okay, at first go to the file and take a new one. Okay, here is the print option. I'm taking the letter size which is 8.5 inch by 11 inch and hit the create options. After getting that, go to the file and place embedded. From the place embedded option, I downloaded a stock image, this one. This is stock image, just place over there and just fit with the artboard. Okay, after that just restylize this one. Okay, adjust with this one. Okay, that's good. After that, make two copies by pressing Ctrl J and give the name B and D. B for burn, D for touch. Select the B options and blending mode skin. Go to the blending options and slider. You can just adjust the slider. Press the alter button, the slider will divide and adjust the highlighted areas and hit the OK button. Just make the mask and go to the image and apply image. After select this one, go to the D options, turn it on, make the blending mode just multiply and go to the blending options, adjust the slider and find out the shadow area and press the alter button and hold it. Just click here, it will divide and hit the OK button. After that, mask this one, go to the image and apply image. In this case, make it invert and hit OK. Select this tool here, make it group, make it mask and image, apply image. In this case, uncheck the invert option and hit OK. You'll get a shadow and highlight in a prominent way. Okay, after that, go to the file and place embedded. From the place, I have some light collections. I'll add a light which is like that. And I'll turn, just make it in a corner. Okay, make it bigger and hit the OK button. Make it skin in a blending mode. And here is some lines. For that, I'll go to the filter and just go to the blur and Gaussian blur. Okay, make it like that and hit OK. It will take time. Okay, I'll give the opacity down or fill down. Okay, that's good. Okay, and go to the level options and adjust the level with the face. Okay, yeah, that's good. And after that, go to the place embedded option. Here is some the air or fire. And just I'll make it bigger, make it just and rotate this one, adjust with it and hit the OK button. After that, go to the skin mode and make it fit with the skin. And you can make it bigger, more bigger. Press Ctrl T for adjustment layer, Ctrl minus for the zoom out, Ctrl D for the adjust with that. And hit the OK button. And from the adjustment layer, go to the color lookup and just hover blue color. From that, just down the opacity a little bit. Okay. And take the color lookup options in behind the levels. Okay. And here is color lookup options. Make it a little bit down. That's good. And take the level options in the upper side of the layer and adjust. Okay. And go to the file and place embedded. I'll add another light flare. This one actually. This one. The dust. Just make it reverse, make it bigger and just hit the OK okay button and make it skin, and take this one behind the color lookup. Okay, and if you make it skin mode and just down the fill, okay, in this effect the spark, just press Ctrl J for another copy, it will prominent, actually it will prominent. Okay, let's get, and I'm selecting all the layers by pressing Ctrl G, making a group, making it merge by pressing Ctrl Shift Alt E, and go to the filter and nick collection. From the Google nick collection, color fix profile I'll choose, and it will take time to load. After loading this one, you'll get cross processing filter, and I'll choose a filter from here. This one is good, and hit the OK button. Okay, it's taking time to load, and go to the adjustment layer and go to the levels. From the levels, I will adjust the color and contrast. Actually, okay, from I'm just taking the blue options. Okay, that's good. And now you will have to write something. Okay, go to the file and place embedded. From the place embedded options, I have some movie footers, which is like that, and I'll place it in the bottom of the poster and hit OK, and go to the blending mode and make it skin. It will fit with the skin. And now the title options. For the title option, I downloaded font, and I'll write down what should the name of this movie poster. Suppose look at me, just select once, make it white, look okay. This one I will adjust the font, suppose I'm writing the font name. I'll give you the font on CIM cinema font, like that. Look at me, like this one is, I think this good, and make it like no. Okay, just place it in a middle and go to the blending options and give a drop shadow, which is like that. Fill the opacity down, make the angle 51%, and the distance 20, and so spread 7, size 42, and hit the OK button. And this one is good. You can increase the font size, suppose 150. Okay, and press Ctrl A and select in the middle. Okay. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching my video tutorial. This one is our today's movie's poster, and yeah, it's too easy to make. And you can make or you can design your own. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your friend. If you have any kind of question or query, please do comment on the video comment section. And if you need the stock image and the font or other things, you should check out my video description. I'll give all the download links over there. And till the next video, I am ASM Arif signing out, and bye bye.